If my spooky scaler gets inspected at the airport, what would I call them so that I get confiscated? Yeah. Now, we've bought scaler in several countries. Normally, if a customs officer looks at it, they look a bit bewildered. And what we say to them is some of the uses of it, and one in particular, which is for plant growth, because spooky scaler has got tremendous potential in agriculture, tremendous potential, where plants that are growing in the scalar field grow markedly faster than plants that don't. And so I give that part of the answer to them. I'm not going to sit down and cover all the points that scalar can do. And so I give the easy one. So I say it's for plant growth, to help plants to grow. And there's no restrictions on what products I bring into whatever country to help my plants grow. And when we go back to China, which will be next week, we'll be doing more experiments on plant growth. So it's without a word of a lie. We're going to use it for experimental plant growth experiments. Yeah. And here we have the picture of that plant that went crazy in the field.